Another one dirty side up down here off of turn number 4. C81, Rick Wilson out of Ripon. And they right side him immediately, so we will presume he's all right also. Car owner Rick Bowser right there, trying to get it out of gear and assess the damage to the car. Chuck Gurney bringing him around. Lights out. Flag man looking sharp in the green.
Yeah.
out of harm's way. Chuck Gurney still in charge of that front point position. Direction off of turn number two, brings out the yellow flag. And the four of Buck Botosh asked to take to the infield by the flag man. Serious power problem. They don't want him to become in the way or in harm's way, either one. Champion of Livermore, Chuck Gurney Jr. And I will make it unofficial from that point down until scoring knows for sure, but I had the 24 of Greg Dennett second, the 41 of Brian Jorgensen third, the 25 of Todd Dennett fourth, and from the infield would have been the four of Buck Botosh in the fifth position. Division main event, the 94 Dennis Crump, the 93 Stephen Williams, the 15 Tony Carey, the 41 Brian Schreider, the 25 Scott Hart, the 49 David Goodwill. Lights out one again. Now, once again, we'll see if we can get him started. We got a green. Just that 83 of Williams gets a noose off of turn number 4. And I would say that is a rather unique way to make sure you're going to get a yellow. I don't know if I'd drive that far out on that track. I might throw my wife or her poodle out there first. Probably the poodle. Division main event, front straightaway, back of the pack, the 27 Joe Pack, the 0 Mike Brooks, the 71 Scott Gilligan, the 66 Rick Fowler, the 58 Fred Clement, the 25 of Jamie Carpenter, the 77 of Bernie Layton Jr. Immediately. all by himself, the 58 car, your leader. Your winner in the number 58 out of Stockton, Fred Clement. Second to the number 25 out of Manteca, Jamie Carpenter. Third to the 0 out of Stockton, Mike Brooks. Fourth to the 66 out of Manteca, Rick Bowser. Back of the pack, the 52, Mike Soyseth. There's the 10 of Angelo Carolla, the 61 of Guy Gabor, the 93 of Jamie Carpenter, the 6 of Sam Solari, the 7 of Joe Kemper, the 33 of Darwin Davis, the 60 of Mark Borges. There's the 24 of Barry Carpenter, the 4 of Sean Layton, the 79 of Casey Tennant, the 32 of Mark Borges. Up in front, the 23 Virginia Patterson, and the 96 driving it tonight is Johnny Crawford. Your mini stock main event. Lights out, black man's watching. 20 lap mini stock main event. About to shoot off. We got them everywhere back there. Thank you. We got 10 pounds in a 9-pound bag everywhere you look on this track. Yellow flag, looks like the 32 Matt Borges threw a shoe over here in turn one. There's a tire rolling around over here. up that second position. Angelo Carollo drops to third. Yellow flag, 52, Mike Soyseth. Down, 17 down, 3 to go. Going to put the 61 and the 6 on the front row. Getting together over there in turn number 2 brings out the checkered yellow on lap number 19. Coming around to that point, your leader and winner, the 61 Guy Gabor, finishing second, the 6 of Sam Solari, third, the 60 of Matt Borges. Unofficially, pending any lap down count that might be entailed, it would be the 33 of Darwin Davis and the 24 of Barry Carpenter. Thank you all for being here tonight. We'll see you all back next Friday. Remember, Megapower 100, Grand American 50 Lapper tomorrow, Stockton 99 Speedway. See you all back here next week for our Superstar Shootout.